There's always a name in every partnership that defines who they are. In the case of Sterling Cooper Draper Price, would you say that's Donald Draper?
Yes.
Really?
Last year, our agency was being swallowed whole. I realized I had two choices. I could die of boredom or holster up my guns. So I walked into Lane Price's office and I said, fire us. 2 days later, we were operating out of the Pierre Hotel. Within a year, we had taken over two floors of the Time Life building.
I was born in a bunker.